From Hollywood, the game of puzzles and prizes, Concentration. And now, here's the star of Concentration, Jack Nye.
Right out, Mr. Johnny Olson. Thank you very much.
Hi, everybody. Thank you very much. You're very kind. Got all right, studio audience, welcome. Nice to have you visiting with us today. And hello at home. We're happy you tuned in to Play Concentration along with a lovely young couple today, young lady and gentleman. We have Sherry Garland and Glenn Newson with us today. We're going to check in with you first, Sherry. Now get that frightened smile off. There you go. Tell us about you, please.
Well, I'm married. I have three children. And I work as a magnetic tape typist.
A magnetic tape typist. Mm-hmm. I don't know what that means. I mean, you listen to the tape and you type it, or what?
No, I type onto a magnetic tape.
Okay. Well, Sherry, it's nice to meet you.
Thank you.
Hope you have fun, win some prizes on the show. Let's check in now with Glenn. This is Glenn Newson. Hi, Glenn. Tell us about you.
Hi. I'm a claims representative for an insurance company. I'm an unmarried man, and I'm a graduate of Cal State Northridge.
Nice to have you aboard, Glenn.
Thank
and
you.
Good luck to you as well. Nice young couple. You're asking fun. Before we start our game, you know by now that we have a head start for our couple, so let's all watch the board and listen to Johnny O. John, if you please.
All right, Jack, behind number six is a dining room. Broyhill's eight-piece dark pine dining room from the Americana Collection. Masterfully crafted, finished in dark pine, accented with antique brass hardware furnished by Broyhill. Behind number 30, Home Wave. Seven Tony Home Waves. One Tony for every special need. When it comes to Home Waves, Tony has what's best for your hair. Behind number 13 is candy. Chico Stick by far is the delicious candy bar. Rich peanut butter, toasted tropical coconut. That's Chico Stick. And behind number 22, an escape for two. At the new California Hotel in Las Vegas, enjoy headliners featured in the Long Beach Lounge. Excellent food in the Santa Barbara and Coronado dining rooms, furnished by the California Hotel. And Jack, those are the four head starts.
Thank you, John. All set there? We're all set here. Now, this we're going to call call three. In other words, every call is just like a bonus call. If you get a match after two, fine. But if you don't, you may call number three, okay? Good luck, Sherry. Let's go.
Number 13.
13 for luck. It's candy. Head start.
Oh, that one's beginning. Number 10.
And 10. Now, call three. Call another
number
one.
Number 30.
And 30 down in the corner. And that's the home wave head start. So good luck to you to go. First prize goes up on Sherry's side of the board. Here come the first two parts of the puzzle, Sherry.
No.
How about another call?
Number 19.
Let's see what it says.
Oh.
All right.
Number 2.
And 2. Nope, now call a third one.
Number 13.
And 13 should be and is candy. Patience, Glenn. We'll get there in a minute. Two prizes up there for Sherry and another two parts of our puzzle. Here they are.
No guess.
How about another call?
Number 1.
In the corner we have wine.
Number 19.
Could she do it? She did. Three matches up there. Three head start items. And two more parts of our puzzle for Sherry.
No.
Another call.
Number 11. Oh.
You gonna wipe them out?
27.
27. No, but you get another crack at it. Now you can call
22.
22. Is that it? It was. It's great for two. Well, that does learn a lot of head start items. And now we're going to take a look at another two parts of our puzzle, Sherry.
No, I can't.
All right, we're going to give you another call in just a moment. Right now, we'll take a brief time out for these words. Then we'll come back and complete the game, so don't go away. Well, so far in this game, Glenn has been an interested observer, although you've been able to study the parts that have been turned around, and the call three has worked to your advantage. Sherry, let's see if it continues for you.
Okay, number 3.
3, trash compactor.
21.
And 21, it didn't match, now call your third number.
24.
And 24, a trash compactor and a good match. What a streak. What a streak. Another prize, another two parts of the puzzle for you, Sherry.
No.
If you just tuned in, this is our three-call game, where if they don't match in two calls, they always get a third one. Sherry, back to you.
Number 7.
All right, that's a take.
21.
Do you believe it? Golly, nothing to take except a look at the puzzle, Sherry. another call?
Number 9.
Let's see what it says.
27.
27. We did see it earlier. You're too, believe it. Holy mackerel, over $1,000 worth of prizes up there. Now, here are two more parts of our puzzle, Sherry.
No, I don't have any idea.
All right, another call.
25.
Okay. Citizens Band Radio, yeah.
29.
29? No. Sheets and spreads now. Call 3.
Number 5.
No, well, what do you know? Glenn Newsom is in the game. His first call coming right up. Here we go. Let's see you make it work now, Glenn.
Number 6.
Okay. Oh, that was a head start. I was wrong on the young one.
Number 28.
And 28. Okay. Now call a third number. Whoa. Whoop. He gets it there with 6 and 28. Very good. All right, now call
number
it.
16.
And 16. Wild card. That'll match you the winner. That keeps you in the game. You have your choice in a dining room set or a vacuum.
Dining room set.
Okay, we'll put that on your side of the board. It's a very pretty prize. And we have two parts of the puzzle to show you, Glenn.
It's just one of those feelings.
No. Now we're going to give you another call, and you can call 3.
Number 5.
And that is a take.
Number 20.
And 20. Now call
number
28. 28. He did it. He's hanging in there. Another prize goes up on Glenn's side of the board, and he has over $1,300 of the prize. Here are two more parts for you now, Glenn. The answer must be exact.
It's just one of those things.
All right, that is it. Well, sitting back and doing the patient paid off for Glenn Newsom. Sherry did all the work early on in the game, turned around most of the puzzle, but Glenn got it just in time to win two very nice prizes worth $1,393. And in a very short time, Glenn, you'll have first crack at our new car. Right now, please excuse me, and Dwayne and Sandy, let's turn the rest of the puzzle around, and we'll go over and read it all out. And there it is. It's... And whenever you see the chest, it means just. So it's chest, just, one off, TH plus the hose, those, TH, ink, and Z, things. It's just one of those things. And that applied to both of you for a while there, Glenn. It was one of those things while she had control. Would you join me, please, sir? And when he got it, he made it work. All right, our hot spot right here, my friend Glenn. We're going to show you two puzzles. If you solve the first one, you'll win $100 in cash, along with your other prizes. If you get them both, you'll win a new car, like the one that's on our stage floor, and that Johnny O will describe for us now. John?
Right, Jack. It's the Chevy Chevette, a new kind of American car, international in design and heritage, with new efficiencies in size, space, service, and operation, furnished by Chevrolet.
It's Johnny O. We'll now set our timer for you, Glenn. And there are the 10 seconds allotted to you to solve both our puzzles. We hope you do it. Before we show you the first one, which will add $100 to your winnings, we have the answer for you at home if you care to look. Otherwise, wait for the ding and play along with Glenn. And there's our really famous ding. Okay, good luck. Here we go for $100. Glenn, here's the puzzle. Go.
Bambolzing sin... Hills and stream. Babbling hills and stream.
No. What does a sheep say?
Ba.
What's that?
Bull.
Run them together.
Bubbles.
Bank. Hills. And beads. Bobbles. Bangles. And beads. Yeah. Sorry about that. However, two very nice prizes, and Johnny will tell us about those. John?
Yes, Jack? Sir, you've won Eureka's Power Team Vacuum, complete home cleaning system, powerful canister suction, motorized self-adjusting carpet cleaner, can be used with shags furnished by Eureka. And Glenn, you won the dining room, and congratulations from Concentration!
And we'll have another game for you right after these words. Back now to play our second game, which, remind you both, will be a regular game. No extra wiles, no three calls, or anything like that. However, we do still have a head start for you, and here's Johnny O to do the honors. John?
Jack, behind number 10 is a motorbike. 7-Up's Unmachine, a motorized bike that goes 30 miles per hour. The Unmachine Fun Bike, furnished by 7-Up. And behind number 16, Baby Fresheners. Diaperine baby washcloths, convenient pre-moistened pop-up towelettes with lanolin, gentle enough to use from top to bottom. Behind number 14 is cheese. Hoffman's, makers of the original hot pepper cheese and other favorites such as Super Sharp, Smoky Sharp, and Cheese and Onion Hoffman's. And behind number 27, an electric range. Kelvinator's beautiful ceramic top electric range that makes cooking fun, including cleaning itself, furnished by Kelvinator. And Jack Nars, those are the four head starts.
All right, John. Thank you. Well, Glenn, you'll be starting this one for us. Let's see how long you can keep control of the ball this time.
Number 25.
Okay.
Number 7.
Be a good match if it happens, but it's digital watches. And Sherry?
Number 8.
Let's see what we have there. That's a nice prize.
Number 24.
And we have a take there. All right, Glenn.
Number 6. Number 28.
Did he get the head start? Mm-mm. Sherry gets to try at it now.
Number 27. Number 6.
All right. Right next door, Glenn. Just one number off. And just like the last game, first prize goes on Sherry's side. Here are the first two parts of the puzzle. Underwhelmed, huh?
Number 9.
All righty. A mini library.
Number 21.
And number 1. Let's see if you can remember that one, Glenn.
Number 25. 21.
He did. Well, right now we'll show Glenn two parts of our puzzle, then give him that bonus call. Here are these two parts for you, my friend.
No guess. Okay. Number 3. Number 28.
Hey, I think you got it. Yep, that's it. Good. Still has a bonus number coming, by the way. Another prize up there for you, Glenn. Here come two more parts of the puzzle.
No guess. Number 1.
All right.
Number 12.
And 12. Hey, that matches, and you still save your bonus. Somewhere. Joins the sewing machine. Two prizes for you now, and two more parts of our puzzle. Glenn?
No guess. Number 30. Mm-hmm. Number 10.
Can't lose. Hey, motorbike. Head start. Beautiful. Well, Sherry held control of the board for a long time on that first game. Glenn's doing it now. He still has a bonus number coming, and here are two more parts of the puzzle.
Still no guess.
Okay.
Number 4.
All right.
Number 17.
Oh, that could hurt if it matches. Now, you call your bonus number.
Number 20.
20. What's there? Window blinds. Now, we saw that one earlier. I don't think that was the number. Let's see if Sherry can remember
that. Number 7.
7.
Oh,
we saw
I call that.
That
24.
What's behind 24? Could be, no, that's take. Well, you might be able to do something here, Glenn.
Number 17.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, boy. can I pass it?
Sure. He's going to pass. Okay, Sherry.
Number 4 and 24.
Look out. You have a nice choice. The sewing machine.
Yeah.
All right. We'll move that over to your side, Sherry. And you'll win the electric range and the sewing machine if you solve this puzzle for us. Here are two parts. You might do it. Guessing time was up. Another call, please.
Number 18.
Right.
Number 9.
Was that it? Yes, indeed. Mini library. A nice prize for you. Let's take a look at these two parts. See if Sherry can give me the answer. She might be able to.
Oh. No.
Not yet. You have your both stumped, looks like. Okay, Sherry.
Number 14. Number 26.
And 26. That was a head start. Uh-oh. Now, that might be, give a little information to Glenn. Let's
number
see.
7. Number 26.
All right. That does it. Digital watches. His and hers watches. Another prize for Glenn. And we have two more parts of our puzzle for you, Mr. Newsom.
Still no guess.
Okay.
Number 8.
Number 8 is?
Number 20.
And will that do it? Yes, indeed. Win the blind. It's about to do the entire home. Valuable prize.
puts Glenn up to over $1,300 worth of prizes if he can solve this for me. Two more parts for you, Glenn.
Cash to burn?
Nope. How about another call?
Number 11.
All right.
Number 17.
17, revenge he's looking for and found his ever-loving swimwear. Okay. Sherry.
Number 2. Number 14.
14. No. Oh. I don't know whether we saw the other part of that, but let's find out, Glenn.
Number 23.
23.
Number 14.
Okay. And that is it. The Head Start team. Well on. For you, Glenn. All righty. Let's see if these two parts will do it for you. Here they are.
No guess. Number 29. Number 17.
17, going to show her a little something. Well, no, you're not. She saw that before. All right, Sherry.
Number 22.
22. Oh, that's brand new.
Number 5.
Let's see. I think that's a fresh one, too. Yeah, worked out. Nice, fresh number. Put the ladies' clothes up there. Four prizes. We'll go home with Sherry if she can give me the exact answer to this puzzle. Here are two parts for you, Sherry.
Money to burn.
All right. Yeah. Okay, he's so rich he's got money to burn. Not cash, Glenn, it's money. Well, Sherry, congratulations. Over $1,100 worth of prizes up there for you. And now you'll have a chance to win a new car when I call you over there. But now we'll turn the rest of it around and go over and read it out. Three symbols, actually. And the top is all money. And down here we have a tube and we have an urn. We run them together. To burn. Money. To burn. Now, Sherry, we're going to give you a few seconds to burn over here. Join me, please, and let's see how you do at the double play area. As for Glenn, we have two puzzling puzzles back there for you. We'd like to see you get that first one to add $100 in cash to the nice prizes that you won. But if you get them both, you'll win a car like this one. That's what you want, right?
Well, yeah.
Before we get things rolling, we're going to set our timer for you. And there are the precious 10 seconds we have allotted to you, Sherry Garland. And before we show you the puzzle that's worth $100, we have the answer for you at home.
Where
here it is.
Where's the answer?
Where's the answer? You can't see it. All set?
I think so.
All right, read it out for me. Good luck. For $100, Sherry. Here's the puzzle. Go.
The whole limb... games. The whole limb... Hold him.
Now, I'm going to make you read this for me.
The whole
You
limb.
Run these all together.
What's that on the end?
That is a pick.
Pick.
Yeah, now run
the
it.
The whole limb pick.
Now what are these?
Games. The Olympic Games.
Yes. The Olympic Game. Maybe this will be one of the games next time in the Olympics. We'll see. Well, had to be fresh in your memory. Well, I'm sorry it didn't happen for you. But you have some nice prizes up there. Let's listen. Johnny will tell us about them. Johnny-o?
All right, Jack. Now, let's see. Sherry, you've won Thomas Nelson's Publishers Family Library featuring the All-American Cookbook. An entertaining history of eating includes 500 recipes and full-color Norman Rockwell prints. And Coretta of California's coordinated separates invite adventure in styles and colors that flirt with fall. Sportswear furnished by Coretta of California. And Brothers Pace Setter lightweight zigzag sewing machine with automatic built-in elastic stretch stitch, fingertip touch, tension control, and many more automatic features, complete with high-fashion tote case, the Pace Setter furnished by Brother. And you won the electric range, and congratulations from Concentration!
Thank you, John. After this pause, we'll have more of Concentration. Please stay there. Hello, we're right back where you left us just a couple of minutes ago, and Sherry is still here in the jury box. You know what happens now. We don't have time to start our money game, so we're going to give Sherry and Glenn a chance to win another $50 apiece. This time we show them one puzzle, and they get the full 10 seconds to solve it. We'll set the timer for you now, Sherry. There are your 10 seconds. And before we show you the puzzle, I'll add $50 to your winnings. We have the answer for you at home. Here it is. Okay, they all know. Add another $50. You have some nice prizes, but $50 is always nice to have around.
Yeah.
Good luck. Here's the puzzle. Go.
Elton John.
Oh, wow. Yeah. That was really tough, wasn't it? Here's how she got it. We run the L and the symbol for the ton together. Here the jaw is outlined in the N. Elton John. She did it in 2 seconds. Glenn, let's see how you do. We're going to close it up now, and we'll set our timer for you, my friend. And there are your 10 seconds. And before we show you your puzzle, here's the answer for you at home. Okay, they know, for another $50 for you. Mr. Glenn, here's the puzzle. Go.
The auto-open doors, the auto-open doors, the unopened doors, the carpenter doors, the carpenters.
All right, yes. He played with it, all right, and came up with it right on the buzzer. He picked up another $50. The car, pen, and doors, the carpenters. Almost beat you out on that one, Glenn. Sherry and Glenn, why don't you go on over, sit down, and relax. I'll join you in a very short time. Oh, well, we had two winners on the show today. Sherry, I'm happy to tell you that you won about $1,267 in cash and prizes. Congratulations. It was nice having you on the show. Happy, I hope you had a good time. Enjoy it? Good. Glenn, $1,443 in cash and prizes. Congratulations
to you.
Thanks for being with us. And that thanks goes to you, too. We'll join you the next time, okay, here on Concentration. Till then, Jack Nars, so long.
Johnny Olson speaking for Concentration, a Mark Goodson, Bill Taubman production.